What do you do for a living?
Legal secretary. Not even trying to ask a dumb question. But are there any illegal secretaries?
How come your resume is 8 years? You don't have anything on there.
I mean, I was... I was a secretary.
Okay? Do you have your fucking documents and license to prove that?
I was an illegal secretary, okay?